And now for our fight. What would you do with $100,000?
I would buy everyone a puppy so they could feel the love that I feel right now.
I would sprinkle flower seeds all over the world.
And what would you do with $100,000?
I'd eat it.
$100,000. Rich, chewy caramel, creamy milk chocolate, and crispy little crunchies.
And then when I was finished, I'd try to recycle the wrappers.
$100,000 from Nestle. Now that's rich.